One of the things that we ended up prioritizing was this new score from reputation.com known as the Reputation Score X. It was initially intended to be released in 2021. We decided to release it early. Not just that, we decided to offer a beta version of it to customers who needed it. And to be honest, the biggest thing that that score offered is not just a metric on how you were performing, but to a lot of businesses, it said, here's what you need to do to improve. You need to ensure that your hours are accurate on these sites like Google. You need to ensure that you're responding to feedback that you're getting. And that score, we've spent a decade in perfecting a reputation score. But that score with the prescriptive aspect, the aspect which was going to tell the customers how they can improve, was something that we had to prioritize and ensure that we released fairly quickly. And even made earlier versions available to customers that needed it so that they could continue doing what they do.